Hey there, video creator. In this session, you'll learn how to use our exciting new feature, available to our enterprise plan users, video translation. You can now translate your videos into multiple languages with the click of a button. Translating has never been so easy. Let's take a look how. Navigate to the My Video section of Studio and find the video you wish to translate. Select the Options menu located on the top right of the video and select Translate. The translation box will appear on screen. Click into the Add Languages section. This will allow you to browse the list of languages you can translate your video into. We currently have 29 different languages to choose from, with more coming soon. Alternatively, you can type the desired language into the box. And the best thing about this feature, you can select multiple languages to translate your video to at once. You also have the option to only translate the script. If you would like any written on-screen elements to stay in the original language the video was created in. For this example, we are wanting to translate both the script and video elements. Once you are happy with your chosen languages, click the Translate button. A progress panel of the translation will be displayed in the bottom right section of the screen. Once the translations are complete, a green tick will show. Once your video has been translated, a new folder will appear in your My Videos section with the title of the video followed by a hyphen and the word translations. This folder will store all the translated versions of that video with the respective language abbreviation shown in the title. Select one of the translated videos and you'll be able to see the video in the selected language. From the example on screen, you can see that both the script and video elements have been translated into French. You will also see that the language voice has changed too. So, what do you think? We hope this new feature helps you reach your audience no matter where they live. I'll be seeing you inside Studio. Ciao, ciao.